Hello guys, this is Candice. This video will show you the operation of multifunction card Y1. The multifunction card Y1 is an important accessory that can work with various control systems of Huidu. It can play the role of environmental monitoring and remote control. I follow the first connection method. After connecting the multifunction card Y1, open HD set and set it. In the sending card parameter interface, audio transmission and auto brightness are not ticked by default. After the Y1 is connected to the brightness sensor S207, click auto brightness and then click send to take effect. Click multifunction card. You can see that the power settings are divided into manual mode and automatic mode. Startup delay can be set for both modes. In manual mode, when K1 is enabled, click send and the manual mode will take effect. When the video processor is powered on and the input source has a signal, the multifunction Y1 relay K1 is automatically closed. When the video processor has no signal, the multifunction Y1 relay K1 is automatically disconnected. In the automatic mode, K1 is enabled. Click the setting, and the editing interface will pop up. Multiple groups of time period controls can be added according to the site requirements, and the multifunction Y1 performs relay closing and opening according to the preset time period. In addition, if you want to upgrade the multifunction Y1 firmware, click on the program loading interface to select the file and finally click update. This video is end. If you want to know more functions, welcome to leave us messages.